So now we come on to building GCC again. It's the second time round. So let's extract it. And what does it say here? So we need to unpack all three GCC tarballs into one and the same working directory. They'll all unfold into the Gcc-3.3.1 directory. Okay, so first of all, we do core. And now we do G++. And although I'm not running the test suite, I'll extract it anyway. So let's start by checking that we've got these PTYs set up, sudo terminals, and you can see we've got the correct response, spawn ls, so that's fine. Let's go into the GCC directory and run these two patches in. Patches are critical, so done them. Make a temporary build directory, configure, ready for the compilation. Okay, and now we can start the build, and this will take about an hour and a quarter. Okay, so that's finished after an hour and a quarter. I'm not going to run the tests, as I said before. But when I did run these tests, they matched completely the test results at this link here. It was identical. So let's now install GCC. And it says below that, at this point, it's strongly recommended to repeat the sanity check we performed earlier in the chapter, refer to the section called Locking GDBC. So let's just quickly jump to that, get these commands ready to check this output again. Okay, so I paste that in, and yes, it's identical, so that's fine. Get rid of that, go back here, and it looks like that's all complete. So let's tidy that up. And move on to bin utils.